What I thought was fascinating was it doesn't feel like a sequel. It feels like another examination of yet another atrocity that's happening between the U.S. and Mexico, and how these, which I don't know a lot about, these mules, these children who are being corrupted into this very violent world, and how sad it is. This is a government meddling in what really is a kind of on-the-ground civil war between the U.S. and the Mexican cartel. And it's there's so much complexity to it that it's not as simple as, let's just go stop drugs. It's just not that simple. And this movie is going to kind of reveal the complexity behind it. We're supposed to bring Isabela to a rival cartel, and it's supposed to just be a simple drop-off. And we've got all of this military power, and we have all of this air support, and it just goes horribly wrong, horribly wrong. And it's the big pivot of the whole movie in the middle of it, and really thrusts the whole second half of the movie into a kind of a chaos. And I just loved it when I shot it, and I loved what Stefano was creating, and I can't wait to see it on the screen. When these Blackhawks are flying around over these cartel soldiers, that's us in it. There's no stunt guys. We're in it. When that lands, there's no cut. We're jumping out of a Blackhawk landing in the middle of a road, coming down from 500 feet in about 4 seconds. That's us in it. Me, Josh, Benicio. We're jumping out of these things.